Hello, Avatar. Uh-oh. You are a lot like the one demon. Let's heal up. Ow. Ow. We got about a third of its health down. We've got this. Give it a berry. Whoa, I got stuck on that tree bad. Half health? We've got this. We've got this. And one heal left. This is definitely very reminiscent of the one asylum demon. Well, there's two of them. Technically three. Although one of them wasn't called an asylum demon, but he was like the same model. He was in like that demon town. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, that was just a reaction. I was like, I don't know what he's about to do. You guys, 240 at a time. One more. There we go. Nice. First try. Hell yeah. He was cool. He was very reminiscent. I'll give him that. That was really cool. Opaline Bubble 2. Okay. Crimson Burst Crystal 2. We have another demon. All right. Because of how that ended, I'm going to fight this before I stop. Luckily, I have plenty of practice fighting this guy. Which, by the way, why I was in my menu there at that dragon, I was gonna get a bow and start shooting it. Like, that was my plan. I was gonna start shooting the thing because I thought it was just stuck. Like, it was over. But apparently not. It just decided to land and then die. Whoa! And I got one shot. You know, that's fun. You're annoying. I hate this guy so much. Take him. My eye just twitched. Butt snap! Oh, no! No! Why? Why would that same move? Come on! You have other attacks! And I didn't mean to turn into him, you stupid horse! You piece of freaking crap! You stupid piece of freaking garbage! Get out of my way! Get the shit! Thanks! You piece of garbage! Freaking do this shit again! Ah! Swapping weapons. We're gonna see how much damage this thing does. It does more. Alright, that's good. Oh, I've been forgetting about doing the death counter. Add 10 deaths. Slowly, please. I know it's gonna take a bit. I'm sorry. This stupid bullshit move! Did it again. Uh-oh. Well, here we go. That was a terrible pass. That's what I think of you. Your ass. Ah! To the side! And back! By the way, if you're wondering how I know this dude's moveset so well, it's because this is the third time I've fought this exact same boss. He guards each street. But this one hits harder than the other one, so that's why, like, if I get hit at all, I'm dead. I'm not ready for that. Okay. Right! Can we just appreciate the music for this fight, though? It's freaking epic. You did it again. Whoa! Whoa! Me right! I'm not fighting him in that tiny corner. Oh, Tommy, the soundtrack for this game is amazing. There's a couple songs in particular I already have saved. So I think of you. Just gonna chop your ankles, man! Come on, come to me! Oh my gosh! I climb tree! Never mind, we're turning back! Whew. Oh shit! You know, I wish I could see you. Okay, thank you. Alright. Ah! Well, it's one of the only moves I can't punish. That's why. Like, it's actually a really strong move on this part. Annoyingly. Ah! Hold on. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. Dodge! One. Two. And then a downward attack. Hi! Two. Three. Oh, shit. I missed my third. Oh, freaking! Come back out. We're not fighting in the dark corner where you have all the advantage. One, two, and then downward straight. Okay. Damn, I missed my third swipe. Man, if I can inflict bleed on you, oh my gosh. You have other moves. So close. We've got this. He's got like 20% health left. One, two. That's right, it's coming down to the attack. Wait, that was only one direction that time. Okay, that's new. Hello. Single mistake. Can't make one. Keep the horse just in case. That's a flop. Right! That is only a front attack. I did not know that. That is fantastic news to me. But that means there might be a way to counter it. If I can think fast enough. Poked him. You know what? Okay, you know what? You're gonna keep doing that? Watch this shit. Hold on. Hold on. Alright. You wanna keep doing that? Fine. You wanna keep shooting magic shit at me? Watch this shit. Let's just avoid. What I think of your magic, asshole. How do you like mine? That's what I think of your magic, asshole. Yeah! Oh, hey, it's another one of you guys. Screw it, let's do it. So, have you fought these guys yet, Day? They're very, very reminiscent of somebody else. Oh, shit. Whoa! Okay, good to know. Gotta watch out for that with this dude. No! No, 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 no! Move! Oh my goodness, I got stuck. And it was just over. Timing on my part. God, I'm stupid! That was fantastic. Screw you. Begging you. got lucky there. Can I get you out of there? That's kind of an annoying spot. If anybody's still here who hasn't run away, I need four death counts, please. Yeah, okay. You know what I think about that? I think you can suck my ass. I don't know there. I don't know if Nat put a fucking delay on it or something that I should do. Or Nightbot's just being very particular. Would you mind jumping? The music here is great, I'll give it that. Where did he go? Get over here. You know, there's other abilities. No night, but speaking. No! Oh my gosh. Annoying at all? I'm being. Well, I'm annoying myself. See that? Why does it sometimes? Like this hard stop, right? Like where, at, like instead of a smooth turn, like I'm trying to do, it just decides I'm gonna jankily stop. I discovered our lord and savior, giant pot. I see what you mean. Granted, I'm also only hitting him for 100, but still, this feels like pain. Oh, of course. Your two most annoying attacks back to back. You know, the other version of you only used that ability once, and it was in a really cool way. And it was kind of hard to get away from. Ow. Please move. I'm begging you to move. I am begging you. Please. Please go. You know that was fair. It didn't hit me, but it hit me. Apparently. I'm not fighting you here. I'm fighting you in that corner. It's certain death. Come on, we're not done, you piece of shit. I love that spell. I really do. Two more combo. I shouldn't be here. I'm missing with. Two more swings, and he's dead. You are a pain in the ass. Yeah, it's another demon. All right. Oh god. Jump. Well, he's weaker than the other ones. Finally. Jump. Two. Three. I fought much harder versions of you, dude. I'm sorry. Whoa. You know, I say that, and then I do something like that. One. Two. And a three. Oh my gosh, it's so nice fighting one of these that isn't impossible. Oh, he has a finisher? Wait, what? Oh god. Well, we're on the ground now. We have to finish this off properly. Jump attack! Why didn't it let me finish him? I hate when that happens. Alright, I want to make sure I don't get interrupted during this, because this guy can go from, like, oh, I got this, to, oh, shit, I don't got this. I'm stuck on a tree. Thank you for destroying that tree. I love the music with these guys in particular. Good night. You know, that being the fifth one I've fought, I've sadly gotten really good at dealing with their moveset. Although, at least, holy shit, we got a lot. Wow, okay. If he's not a rot version, this isn't going to be too bad. But if he is a rot version, this is going to be a pain in the ass. That didn't hit. Attack. One more. Oh god. Well, time to run. Give me something pretty, alright? Because I don't like you. Thank you. Oh. It's one of you. I haven't seen one of you in a hot second. Yeah, then second attack. Good, good, good. Okay, run. You got this? Ow. Oh, God, you actually hurt me. The audacity. Well, it's the last time I can have... Oh, my gosh. Why? Why? Hey, come on. Oh. You're being all threatening now. One more. Nice. A couple more hits on my part. Okay. you do your second strike. Good job, Angel, please. I haven't seen him in a hot second. Very nice.
So we're actually going to fight this guy on the ground. We're going to see how that goes. 2 seconds. Let me pick up my rounds if you don't mind. I overcommitted, but I had points. Please, please. How she's affected. Yeah. Okay. Didn't work out for me. Heal. Nope.
never done one on these guys. Very nice. Dodge! Ah! Ah! No, 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 no! Oh my gosh. And she killed it! Thank you! Thank you! You're amazing! I should use you more often. Holy cow, that thing gave me like 300,000 points. Mm-hmm. I'm cheesing this guy. I'm not fighting him. I don't want to. It's ridiculous that there's so many of these guys around. Got him down to half health, that's not terrible. I love this bow. I really do. I think this bow is awesome. This is definitely now one of my favorite bows, and it's +9, so it can do all the damage. Okay, 3 or so more shots and he should be dead. Freaking kidding me. Where did you even come from?
Where did you come from? Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh! Where did you even come from? You were nowhere! You're shitting me! Oh my gosh! You can't make this up! You can't! You can't make up this level of absurdity and bullshit! My watch just told me to take a walk. I will write you. I can't believe random spears showed up. Be a spear guy too. The one guy that can block my attacks.
this guy's almost dead. Staff, you guys. It was all worth it in the end. Because I got a staff. Will we hit 400 today? Oh, I bet you we will, because I haven't even gotten to the pool bosses yet. Why am I here? Why am I stuck fighting this stupid bullshit when I would rather be going and doing cool things in this game? This isn't cool. This is just annoying. There's nothing about this that's interesting or fun or cool. Nothing. Nothing about this. Oh, you blocked that time. Oh, of course you did. Why wouldn't you block that time? You can screw off. I'm stuck in a corner and I'm about to die. Okay, wee, yeah. And you're gonna block. Oh, no, you didn't block that time. Because you're inconsistent as hell. Because you're freaking bull. Sure, don't do any of the things I ask. Whatever. Screw you. I'm so tired of this. This is actually making me not like this area. Or this game right now. I'm really hitting that point. I'm really hitting that point where just the game itself is getting on my last nerve. Like, I'm not happy with this. I'm still wondering how the shit did you do. I have no stamina to finish him off. Fine. Whatever. Sure, game. Sure. Whatever. Sure. Sure. That makes sense. Makes total sense. Okay. We're gonna try this again. Where are you backing up into? Please move. one hit. Let's see how.